Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't
no, like, it doesn't.
We are on our way to Chicago.
We're on our way to Chicago now. Mini road trip vacation.
Hotel, motel.
Calm down. Calm down. They're arguing about guac right now.
Look at see who's service has it.
No, I
said,
I just go.
Come on,
here, Chinatown now. We're gonna go eat Joyee's. Here. For this.
Look.
You have to pay first.
Okay, first?
I've never done this before. It's 3-hour parking. See?
Hey, downtown. Oh,
okay. You want to get your hair cut?
No.
Okay, let's look for Joyee's.
Oh my god.
It's like, it's not too hot and it's not too cold. Dude, at least
perfect.
It's not. Yeah, it's perfect.
Like, it's perfect.
There's not a lot of people here like last time. I think it's this way.
I think it's this way.
Yeah. I think we go this way. It's right there. Joyee's right there. This is the sign right there. I want a picture of me in front of my rabbit sign over there. Squidward. Little square thing.
It looks like Squidward.
But they're like, our sign. Faith is a rat.
Faith is SpongeBob.
Faith is SpongeBob. I think it's right here. The rat's right there.
The one that looks like Squidward.
The rat that looks like Squidward.
Faith, that's why you're ugly.
That's why you're ugly. You look like a rat.
Squidward. Look, she not.
Aww. That's what you look like.
I'm of all things, I'm a damn rat.
Yo, that looks like Squidward, yo.
This is such a lie. Have been blessed with personal charm, no. Imagination, no. Self-control, no.
Quick to gossip,
quick-witted, no. Adapted, no. Creative, no.
I just got done taking my picture next to the rabbit.
What? I put your eye down.
Dude, Anna Joyee has it upstairs.
The window's so clear.
The window's open, stupid. Wow, the window's so clear.
When it rains. Oh, they can close it right there. I was like, what
it's so pretty outside. We're on the second level. Aw, so pretty.
Star shaped ice, whatever the hell it is.
That's good.
Yeah, it's better.
The milk tea?
It tastes like slimy.
Popular AF.
Huh, you wish. It's like crab ragoon or whatever.
Yeah, that's
it. You got an appetizer.
An appetizer? But it's just like a big dish for one person.
I think that's the vermicelli, guys.
No, it's not.
There's noodles under the appetizer platter.
This is all our food. This is all pagers right there.
This
okay. This is our after. We barely ate anything. So my food. We didn't like finish this. Finish that.
I used to think they're real. I finished. I finished my snack.
Autumn is walking up the stairs after eating all this food. She's walking up this little twirly.
Go
she pukes
top.
Going all this. On our way to our hotel from Joyee's. Everybody's just feeling some type of way right now.
I feel good.
You always feel good.
She had a snack.
Oh, I thought you said thirsty.
Oh my gosh, we just saw a tailless cat. Where'd it go? Come out! Where's the cat? There was a tailless cat, Paige.
Stop!
It was right there.
The door doesn't open.
Damn,
your train's
been the same for the longest. Oh, careful. Paige, you tripped. We're gonna go ride the train. You'll see. Okay. Oh, tie that shoe.
Day two of Chicago.
We are trying to figure out how to ride the train. We are up here waiting for the train now. Look at the view.
Wow.
It's so pretty. Look, Chinatown.
Your safety is important. If you observe unattended baggage, vandalism, or suspicious activity,
it's scary. I won't fall. I'll just drag you all with me.
I think they're walking too slow. No, I'm trying to take a picture of the
Red Bull
car.
I think you probably had to run. We are gonna go look. We're walking to the B. And look, there's a Red Bull car. We're in a museum. So, look at the snake.
Paperweights? You know, like you have a lot of stock papers and you put it on top of it.
Yeah.
That's one of those. Yeah, so they don't fly off if you do it as.
Wow. They kind of like give me a headache looking at it. It's like, wow, this one's really nice. I like the long curtains. Wow, this one looks like Spencer's room. Sam and I have the hiccups. Look at these. These are pottery. That's a rooster. That's like a tiki man. That was like a tiki man. Look at the horse. It's a Trojan horse. Ooh. It's a waterfall thing.
Oh, face.
Wow, that one has a face on there.
Somebody go touch it.
Go touch it. Go. We're at the bean. Oh, this thing's pretty huge.
Ooh. I don't get in.
We're at the beach. It's so hot.
Ready, one,
two, three. Okay, it's really hot. Wow. Wow. It's actually get a headache. How tall is it? That's pretty huge. Good thing we're just sharing one.
This is worth it for $6.
Let's go sit down, you guys.
Okay.
First time with Uber.
Me too. Is everyone's first time?
Yeah, everyone's first time.
It's everyone's first time. We don't know how to use it. Like, we didn't think that we booked the person, whatever it's called, but he's here. So we're at the Navy Pier, and look at this view. It's so pretty. Everybody's taking pictures. So pretty here. What is that?
Frozen banana.
Look at my churro sundae.
Thank you.
Taking a water taxi. What are we taking? Water taxi? Yeah. That's what you get for ditching us. For real. How is it? Very blinding right now. We're on a water taxi. It's just a boat. It's so nice.
There we go, the sun's gone. Oh my gosh, I got all those buildings. It's so pretty. Wow. Ooh, it's dripping water. Wow. It's so bright. Wow, so pretty. Look, there's the other ferry boat.
Babe, my hands are steady.
We're here at the sky deck and it takes you to the top, so we'll see how it goes. Step on it. What's it do? Nothing? I don't know. Oh, it just takes it high up. Oh yeah, I forgot you're scared of heights. I am too. This is kind of scary. This is pretty nice. Anyways, she's trying to like take pictures. Wow. But here's our view.
What's that?
We're about to go to the other side, see the buildings over there. Wow. Wow. Oh.
We can take a picture now.
Because the sun's out? Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Going back on the train. To the front again. We're at this place.
Ping Yi.
Say it.
Ping Yi. I was gonna say Hong Yi.
Dude, look how huge this is. My face, like this.
We make better ones, I guess. Yeah, we make better ones.
Car food. We're all super full. We're on our way back to the hotel motel right now. Bye. Oh, look how pretty.
Mom and Dad told you that.
We are going swimming. Grab your towel.
I need it.
You don't need it? It's right there. You don't want to dry your feet? Here, that one's yours then. We're at this dark pool. There's no light in here. Okay, let's go pick a side. Literally, been here for like 1 minute and we're leaving already. The water is super cold. It's not heated. Whew. Let's go. Here's the key. Let's go back. I need to take a hot shower.
You got
room service.
First time getting room service.
Well, we used to get room service all the time with mom and them.
I don't remember.
I was trying to buy it first.
This is my first time, though.
Go ahead and order.
Oh, look how nice. Yeah, they even got us ketchup and black pepper.
She's cold because I kept the room at 60.
Oh, you put it back at 60?
No, I put it back on 85.
Oh, my God, guys. No.
Oh, that's one who's complaining that she's gonna get sick.
Yeah, last night I put it at 68. She's like, can you put it at 65, please?
Wow, moving things. But yeah, I kept the room at 68. It wouldn't go down anymore, so yeah. We are leaving the hotel right now. Come on, pick up the pace.